They tried to make me go to rehab. I said,
no.